from this week.
Moving on.
Ooh, I actually like this story. So,
moving on to the second story.
Have we spoken about 6ix9ine already?
I don't think we have. I don't think we've ever. Maybe once. I think we might have briefly touched on it.
Okay. So,
Tekashi.
American 69. Rapper Tekashi 69. Was arrested. He's been in for time.
He's been in it for a minute.
And his trial started. So he was arrested on gang-related charges.
Gang.
Racketeering, murder, all sorts of attempted murder and things. His trial started and 6ix9ine has decided to roll over. So that's American slang for,
he's snitching! He's telling all the secrets, all of them. But then, to be fair, I don't blame him, because everybody expects you to be so hard and a thug in this. Mm-hmm. We're actually in it. It's me going to jail.
I feel like if we're being honest, 6ix9ine, he was never a thug.
No, he wasn't.
He was just the front, because he was doing well commercially with his music. He's getting them money. He's getting them to places they can't go to.
Can't believe everybody's package. But they knew what they were getting into. So it was their fault for exposing him. When you actually read the things, I actually feel bad for him. He has to go into serious witness protection because the way they're somebody's actually tweeting everything, then 6ix9ine.
No, that's an openness thing. No, but he's being very silly because I'm sorry, what? So I'm sure there's going to be a picture of 6ix9ine pop up somewhere in this story, but he has tattoos all over his face. He has 6ix9ine. On his face,
where are you stashing him? His life is literally it's changed.
Where are you going to put him? And it's honestly, some of the snitching was funny.
Because so much detail.
Everything down to their handshakes and
everything.
How somebody pulled him away, showing him the handshake. I'm chilling.
And the thing is, and when you read it, it seems to me, I just picture him just literally chilling in the thing, the chair,
Everybody's business.
Literally when you're talking to your girlfriend, they're like, yo, so this was what happened. And then literally just.
And even he's using some of his music videos and things.